Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and today I've got a really simple WordPress video on how to help you create just kind of a blank landing page on your website. Let's say you have an iframe or something that you want to kind of take up the whole space and you really don't want your header and your footer, but you might need those functions on a few other pages. You just want maybe a couple of pages or some options to do a totally blank page. How can you do that? Well, I'm excited to say that I found a really great free, and free is always in the budget, plugin to make that happen. So I'll share with you exactly how to get that done today. So let's show you the example here. I'm using 2017, and of course it's got the test page, it's got the name of the website up here with a background picture. This is my content on the page, and these are two columns in the footer area and all of this. So I really just want, you know, testing here and maybe the picture. And I don't want all the rest of this stuff. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna grab this plugin called Blank Slate. And it's got, as of today, it has pretty good active installs. And it does have outstanding ratings, which I'll be giving it a review here shortly as well. Super easy to use. So you'll jump into your plugins area. And of course, you'll do an add new and you'll go over here to the library to search for, and you will search for specifically for Blank Slate. Okay, you want to search for this one, and once it's here, you just click activate, of course, and there you go. So you'll have it installed now. So very, very difficult. No, it's not. Super easy to do. So now that you have that in place, all you have to do is go to your page and check this out, all pages. So now I've got this page here. I'm going to click edit. And now this is my default template. Because I've got that plugin activated, I now have an option for a second type of page template called Blank Slate. If I opt to choose that one and click update, I go back to this page and I click refresh. And now literally everything is gone. I mean, my header is gone, my footer is gone, everything's gone. And the only thing that sits on this whole page is just my content. So you can put whatever you want to inside of here, make it, you know, have an iframe in there, have anything you want, full width, you got it. This is a really cool option for creating just kind of a blank page inside of your WordPress website. Hey, I'll put the link to this plugin in the description box below. If you have any questions specifically about the plugin, be sure to connect with the author of the plugin first, and then you can always ask me questions here on the thread below the video over on YouTube. I hope you're having a great one. I will catch you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.